Caught on camera, police trying to identify a suspect who they say broke into the same Brooklyn synagogue twice this month, stealing cash and other items. It happened at a yeshiva synagogue on East 7th Street in Kensington. Both break-ins happened at around 3 in the morning. On March 1st, the suspect got away with $70 in cash. He returned on March 19th, this time stealing drills and batteries worth about $1,000.